Hello everyone, this is Jeff again from LemonadeBusiness.com. I want to show everybody this fancy, tremendously expensive sink system I built over the winter. I just want to tell you, this is one of those things that's totally not necessary in the lemonade business. Especially here in Alabama, all you got to have is a hand washing sink, and we cover that. There's a very simple solution to that. We cover that in the startup guide. But I had some stuff at the house that, I just wanted to build it. It's got the four sinks in it, two faucets. You know, if we ever wanted to do funnel cakes or something or hot dogs, we'd have the sink system if we wanted it. But I don't want everybody to think that if we're getting in the lemonade business, they got to have this big fancy sink system, because they don't. But let me just tell you this. If you wanted to buy a system like this, there's some people on eBay that's got them for sale. Just punch in portable sinks, concession sinks. There's some companies that make pretty much the same thing. They're a little expensive. They're about $700-$800. But to be honest with you, I'd be scared to try to figure what I've got in this thing. So, if you want to build one, you can. My suggestion would be probably to buy one. I just had some stuff around the house and I had some free time. Like I've told y'all before, I enjoy building stuff. Anyhow, let me show it to you real quick. It's got the four sinks. It's got my compressor inside of it. And that's the only thing that it needs, power, is my compressor and these lights. The pump is a 12-volt pump. You may can see it back here. That goes in a camper. It runs off a little lawnmower battery. Here's my little Pioneer radio that runs off the same battery. This is a neat little hot water heater. It runs off propane. If you want one of these, just search portable hot water heater. Runs off a propane bottle, which you can see I've got down there. On the back, I've got one container that's my fresh water, and the other one is what you call my gray water. So just let me show it to you real quick. I've got it all wired up on 12 volt. Here's the switch to the pump. That way, if you just want to turn the radio on, you don't want the pump set there primed. It's pretty neat though. You can hear the hot water heater lighting over there. And you've got this instant hot water. And there's your cold water. And here's your hand washing sink. And I got a little plexiglass divider. Pretty much what comes on our smasher. It's just a neat little deal. Like I said before, this is not necessary. Just one of those things that I wanted to build, and I built it. So thought I'd show it off to you real quick. Show you my little radio here. This thing, I won't turn it up. But this thing rocks out if you want it to. Anyhow, some of that feel-good music we play at the shows. Anyhow, just wanted to show you all my sinks. Said it's not necessary, but I wanted to show it to you. Thanks a lot.